Hebei Ruilande Medical Device Equipment Technology Group Company Limited has been specializing in the R&D, production, and sales of medical device and rehabilitation assistive devices. Ruilande Group has been recognized by the Ministry of Science and Technology as the high-tech enterprise, also awarded by provincial government of Hebei as the model enterprise for rehabilitation assistive devices application. The member of Association of Medical Equipment in Hebei Province and the member of China Rehabilitation Auxiliary Equipment Association. 2009 August, Hebei Ruilande Medical Device Technology Group Company Limited was established and our brand, MedSight, was created. 2010, the selling operation of hospital beds began and the online marketing department was organized at the same year. 2013, the first factory of MedSight was founded. 2014, began the production and sales of a multifunction home nursing bed and start the online B2C business. 2015, began the online distributing operation in January and carried out door-to-door installation services in July, which set a precedent in this industry. 2015, December, opened MedSight Medical Device Tmall flagship store. 2016, MedSight B2C online distributors has been more than 100. The annual total sales of nursing beds is the top one in nationwide. 2017, set up wheelchair products department. In October, opened JD.com own stores. More than 70 patents had been granted this year, and the annual market share of nursing beds in China exceeded 55%. 2018, in May, the operation center in Hangzhou was established. In August, it was awarded state-level high-tech enterprises. In September, the new group headquarters base started construction. In the same month, the Northern Medical Intelligent Science and Technology Industry Base Project was approved by the provincial government and became a key project of the province. In October, the MedSight Anti-Decubitus Air Mattress Project was put into operation. And in November, the research and development of a compressed nebulizer project was launched. MedSight nursing bed account for more than 63% of the national market. 2019, in January, began overseas business and offline distribution business. In March, MedSight wheelchair was produced by itself. In the same month, Hong Kong MedSight Medical Equipment Company Limited was established. In April, MedSight was awarded the Model Enterprise of Rehabilitation Assistive Devices application. In July, the India Marketing Center was established and the nebulizer product was successfully produced in the same month. In August, the new group headquarters went into operation smoothly. By then, MedSight has the largest single workshop in the whole industry, the most modernized production management experience, and the most cutting-edge technical experience. Zhejiang Di Maisheng Medical Equipment Company Limited is engaged in MedSight Medical Device e-commerce business operation and overseas marketing business. Hengshui MedSight Operation Center is engaged in the operation of a MedSight brand and development of offline centralized purchasing business. The headquarters of MedSight Group covers about 55,333 square meters with 27,000 square meters of a single workshop. It is the largest nursing bed workshop in the industry at present. Also equipped with a modern office and a production environment, MedSight pursues perfectionism from R&D to after-sales services. We have a complete set of NC automatic production equipment to ensure the accuracy of the full production process. Using robotic welding technology, the welding quality reaches the highest level in the industry and saves manpower and reduces costs. MedSide is the first manufacturer to introduce the most advanced surface treatment equipment in the industry. The equipment can realize full automatic 360-degree spraying without dead angle. At the same time, 9 pre-treatment processes have been added, which greatly improves the smoothness of a surface treatment and ensures that the product surface does not fall off and rust under various environments and is more suitable for ocean transportation. The group is equipped with several CNC injection molding machines and has realized the self-production of accessories. On the premise of guaranteeing the quality, the cost is effectively controlled. Modernized wheelchair assembly line, reasonable division of labor, strict quality control, 100% inspection before delivering the factory. High standard testing equipment to simulate extreme environments for product performance testing. Ray Langde Medical Device has been awarded the National High-Tech Enterprise. Successfully undertook the project of North Intelligent Science and Technology Old Age Industrial Park and won the title of a provincial key project. Over the years, more than 100 technical patents, CE certification, ISO 9001 certification, ISO 13485 certification, and dozens of other enterprise owners have been obtained. Products of MedSide that are independent research and development, production and sales including hospital beds, home nursing beds, wheelchairs, nebulizers, anti-decubitus air mattresses, medical respiratory consumables. Hospital beds have the advantages of stable technology and high cost performance. Home nursing beds feature multifunctions, user-friendly, and the most avant-garde product design concept, etc. The self-developed low-power compression nebulizer belongs to the leading technology level in China. The parameters of the product are better than those of the national standard. Less noise is the competitive characteristic of MedSide nebulizer. MedSide wheelchair has unique appearance advantages, bringing great care to users. Anti-decubitus air mattress features high quality, affordable price, and high performance price ratio. Medical respirator masks have been developed for different types of products, according to different groups of people, bringing users the ultimate product experience. MedSide overseas business has covered more than 50 countries, and our products are very popular with the customers from European and American countries. The seamless connection of a domestic online and offline business has successfully realized the business model for O2O. MedSide will take the ultimate product experience as the enterprise pursue it and to continue to practice and improve the concept of a service. Focusing on the global market and aspire to become a century-old medical enterprise with a sense of social responsibility.